Hostiles ahead!
Terminal active. Remain in range. Completed, Pathfinder. We have what we need.
How are they breaking through? We are at peak capacity!
I'm guessing that's the cat in charge.
Good job!
Disable the alarm. Merge attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
There. Let's hope that stops them. There. Let's hope that stops them.
Nice.
That's it. The base is offline.
Everything outside, too. Take a look.
Probably smart to keep an eye on this place.
Stay sharp. Just in case.
Ah, nothing like a victory lap.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Got them all. I think that's Cat Tech. Stay alert.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Looks like the Scourge got to this remnant.
Place. Let's find the tech we're after. Here's the first piece of Remtech, PB.
Awesome. One down, two to go. Syncing with my scanner. The second piece is on Havarl. Uploading coordinates.
Reclaim this site! Initiative, scum!
Outlaws!
Guess we're not the only ones interested in this tech.
Why?
We got the piece we came for. We can move on. Remnant technology.
Still not as interesting as the monoliths.
Some reading material about Asari culture.
And?
What? Oh, and nothing. You're an interesting people, although It's curious that you take the genetic material of other races to improve your own, like the Ket.
That's it.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Nice world. You know, with a little help from massive tech. I always wondered if this was related to the monoliths.
Minerals have been depleted in this location.
Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something. Remnant coming from below!
The remnant.
That should give the architect a wake-up call. Let's place the next hammer. I think that's Ket tech. Stay alert.
Jal, I want you to know, Asari don't reproduce like the Ket.
No.
The person we mate with is unchanged, and a brand new being is created from the experience.
But the resulting being is always Asari. I didn't mean to suggest anything terrible.
Asari have more in common with the Angara than the Ket.
Of course. I've hurt your feelings. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I kind of like Eos. Could be Stockholm Syndrome.
I think that's Cat Tech. Stay alert.
Strangers, right in our way.
Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the Sovereign Nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
Mining natural gas will damage Eos's atmosphere, just as it recovers.
In what? A few hundred years? We need that water now, and the initiative needs trade. Look, I can't argue with your guns. Just remember, there's a lot of citizens downstream.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
You're part of an independent nation. What's it like?
Advent. It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support. Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
Do you have trouble with Remnant back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Tap the underground rivers from here.
Advent will be fine. And we were here first.
The gas deposit's at the other site. That would help Advent. But we can't do both. All right, second hammer. Here we go. More Remnant!
Thank you.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Last hammer. Brace yourselves.
Thank you. Stop study!